Students, welcome to your VBPSE learning class. I hope you all are well, staying safe at home. This is your English period. I am your English teacher. Today we will study English literature poem O Summer by Brijesh Bandyopadhyay. Right? Today I have explained you the poem. You have to make a new copy for English literature and English language. You will make two copies, one for English literature and another one for English language. Okay, students? Now read the poem and I will explain you it. Open page number 1 and start the work. Students, today we will study from our English literature book. So everyone open your English literature book, page number 1, right? Now write down classwork, put the date in your book also. Today's date is 1st April 2021. First one is poem, right? Poem 1. O Summer. What is the name of the poem? That is O Summer. Let's read out the poem. Summer can be killing, but it can also be fun. The trick is to stay cool despite the hot sun. What is the meaning of killing? Killing means tiring because of hot weather. We often get tired during the summer times, right? But if it is a tiring month, then it can be also a funny moment. The trick is to stay cool. If you want fun, then you have to use a trick, that is to stay cool despite these hot and tiring sun. Think of iced lemonade in a pitcher, cold ice creams and kulfis of the fruit salads mother makes with melons, bananas and berries. If it is very summer, but think of lemonade made in a pitcher. Pitcher means a jug. In that, lemonade is made. We can eat cold ice creams, kulfis, fruit salad that are healthy for our health. Then our mother makes salads from melons, bananas and berries. Summer is sluttery, hot days, uncertain, evening showers. When the night air is sweetened with the fragrance of jasmine flowers. What is summer? Summer is sluttery, means very hot and uncomfortable. During the daytime, summer are very hot and uncomfortable time, but when it's evening, it has a shower, means short period of rain. And during the night, due to this rain, the air is sweetened with the fragrance of jasmine flowers. Now come to the second page. Summer's the time to catch up with old friends and all the new movies in town. All thanks to the long summer break, you are free to break out of school bounds. Summer is that you all have summer vacation during this time. You all met with your old friends and you all watch movies and all this thanks to your summer break.
You all know that you have 2 months summer vacation in your school, right? And you don't have any school bounds, means you don't have any school problem that you have to go today daily school. So while summer may be dusty winds or frequent power cuts, it's also when red watermelons sprout and the glorious mango season start. So while it must be dusty winds means low is running, frequent power cuts, lights goes off, but it is a season that watermelons sprout and the glorious and the mango season starts. You can eat red watermelon, mango, sprout in this season only. Now, it's summer when all this happens. The action never flags. So how can you still think that summer is a really drag? In this summers, you can eat, you have holidays, you can meet your old friends, you can watch movies, then you can eat mango, red watermelon and many things. Your school also gives you summer vacation. So how could you say that it is summers are very boring, right? And this poem is written by Brishti Bondopadhyay, right? Here is your explanation part and your homework is, student, write the first stanza of the poem Summer, Oh Summer. Okay, write like this, write it down, put the date 1st April 2021, your homework, poem Oh Summer. Summer can also be killing, but it can also be fun. The trick is to stay cool despite the hot, hot sun. And the poem is written by Brishti Bondopadhyay. You have to do this homework in your English literature copy, right? That's all for today, students.
Homework is, write down the first stanza of the poem Oh Summer from English literature. That's all for students. Have a good day. Thank you.